I think my laptop is dead. Great. Hello. This is my first live, so I'm excited. How's everybody doing? I'm just waiting on folks to join. I'm just gonna be crafting, working on a few things, trying out this TikTok live. I've never tried it before, so this is my first time. Waiting for my laptop to open. I didn't have it charged. I'm just gonna be working on a whole bunch of different stuff. I do have a couple of I do have a couple of announcements for my shop. Just waiting on my laptop to load. How's everybody's Sunday? What's up, sister? Sister. Just trying to get my laptop to load. I don't know if I like where the camera is, but I couldn't figure out another way to move it. Where you could see what I was doing. I'm gonna put on some music in a minute. That's what I'm gonna do. I cannot work without music. Thank you. It's a hot mess. That's what it is. It's a hot mess. But thank you. Now, if I could only get. Oh, crap.
Trust process
decision
mode.
No, we need to stop that. That's what we need. We don't need that. Thank you. This is me running around cleaning real fast this morning. Who's snoring? That's Josie. She likes to lay at my feet under my desk and she is snoring very loudly. That's how we roll. Oh my gosh, it's so loud. It's so loud. I'm trying to get it set up. Trying to get it set up on my laptop so that I can see you guys' comments so that I can, oh my gosh, stop. So that I can move the camera and work. This is my first live, so bear with me, please, because I don't know how TikTok works. Maybe I can't. Whatever. That's fine. That is fine. Let me put on some music then. What do we all want to listen to? Other than Josie snoring. Josie is my dog, by the way. Okay, so we're going to listen to some music. Hey, Ashley. Hey, Criselda. I'm just trying to pull up some music. How are you guys? Please ignore my dog snoring under my feet. So I'm gonna turn on some music. Oh, geez. She has no couth. I'm good. Everything's slowly getting back to normal. I don't want to listen to the same thing. What just happened? I want to listen to like a station. The only thing about Amazon Music is like they play the same thing over and over again. So every time I try, okay, that's just gonna have to work. Every time I try to listen to like a random choice of like selection of music, it's always the same thing. Always. Is that too loud? That's the dog. She likes to lay at my feet when I'm in here underneath my desk and snores. Okay. I'm just sharing the post that I'm live and then I'll get to work. I love Chris Stapleton too. He's my favorite. I just picked a station, like his station. A lot of random stuff to work on. I haven't been able to work on things because of like things going on here, work and personal stuff. So now I'm back. Okay, whatever. So, we're just gonna listen to that. So, anyways, just a lot of stuff going on, so I haven't been able to come in here and work on stuff. So, let me move this down a little bit. A good angle? I guess that's a good angle. Okay, so I just got a lot of random stuff to work on because I haven't had the opportunity to work in here. One thing I want to do, I want to show you guys this cup. I've been working on this cup and I did a few TikToks of it, And I finally got like the decal on it. I just haven't epoxied it yet. I'm really, really happy with how this turned out. It's not got anything on the back, it's just the front. And I actually like drew a picture of how I wanted it to be because I saw this decal and I was like, I want to make a cup with this decal. And then we got these glitters in from MC Glitter Company. There was a stash box that we got and it had this purple in it. And I've been wanting to use the Basic Witch as well. So I just put them together because that decal was perfect for those colors. So I just need to put epoxy on this. And I'm going to put little gold diamonds to go with. There's like gold in the decal. I don't know if you can see that. And I'm going to put little gold diamonds in the little X's right here. And then that'll be ready to go on the turner for epoxy. The decal I got from Made by Mama Company. I can send the link to you. That's pretty much where I get all of my decals. She makes the clear cast decals. So I did want to share that because I was super happy with how that turned out. I'll have to share like my little drawing and then share this when it's finished. And then I started this pen and it's like really matte right now because I sanded the crap out of it, but this is just like an ombre and I'm gonna do like, I made it kind of like oceany. It's like a sunset, a beach kind of theme. I'm gonna put a decal over it. I was thinking about doing something like relax or something like that, or keep calm. And then I need to put some epoxy on it. Hey, Christina. So I've got to work on that. I sanded the crap out of it because it was very bumpy. There's just a lot of random things that I got to do. Also, what is it? So we have a new doctor. Well, he's not a new doctor. He's the same doctor, but a new owner. And so I wanted to do something for him. So I'm going to make, I don't know if you guys know what this is, but this is a pill sorter. I'm going to put probably the clinic's decal on the bottom of it in reverse so you can see it and not be on the top. Because pill dust and stuff and sanitation. So anyways, I'm going to put a decal on that on the bottom of it. And then the little spatula that comes with it, I actually glittered it already. It's just glitter right now, but I've got to put the, I just used a really pretty blue. And this black part is tape, so don't be alarmed by that, but I glittered it. I've got to put some epoxy on it. I'm going to just use UV resin and epoxy it. Then I was thinking about putting some paw prints on it. So it was like a little custom pill sorter counter, whatever, with its spatula. I've been working on that. And I just got a lot of crap. Just a lot of random crap to catch up on. But the biggest thing is, I glittered this cup probably 2 weeks or more ago. Yes, you need this shirt. 2 weeks ago or so, I glittered this cup. It's a 20-ounce fatty, I believe. And I want to put some decals on it. Water slide, rather. And I've got to do that today because I've been wanting to do that. So I've got a bowl of warm water got my tumbler, and I've got to find my decal sheet wherever I put it. Good luck finding that. Let's see. Is it in here? What did I do with it? I can't deal with that. We're not dealing with that. There we go. Maybe it's in this box down here. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah. So again, made by Mama Company. It does all my water slides and stuff because I don't have a printer for sublimation. I have a printer that I can do water slides on, but I think it takes a lot of time to do the clear spray and all that stuff. So I just get somebody to do it for me. And she's got this collage sheet, Johnny Depp collage sheet. I've been dying to do this. I've been wanting to do this for 2 weeks, but life happened, so I couldn't do it. So basically, I'm going to be putting these on this today. And then probably doing the UV on the spatula so I can get that taken care of. That's the plan. I'm just crafting. Just catching up on stuff. Nothing in particular. Oh, and one other thing. I have glasses on order, so I'm getting new glasses, and they have like sunglass thing with them, so I don't know why I'm doing this, but I really love these sunglasses. I've had these sunglasses in my car, and I keep them in there so that I can wear them when I'm in my car, but they're freaking cheap, apparently, because the little design on the sides, I don't know if you can see that, it's coming off. So I had the bright idea of sanding the arms of the sunglasses, and I'm going to glare them today because I love these sunglasses and I don't want to throw them out, even though I've got some on order and they're on the way and they should be here tomorrow. I don't care. I wear glasses all the time, and because I'm cheap and glasses are expensive, I usually just wear them over my regular glasses. Or I take my regular glasses off, and that's dangerous because I need them to drive. So anyways, but I don't want to get rid of these because I really like them. So I'm going to sand the arms off, and I'm going to use UV resin and glitter, and I'm going to glitter these. That is the plan. Now, probably we'll have to tape off the actual glasses to do this because I don't have a tiny screwdriver to unscrew the little arms. So, hello, lady. All right. So, I've got to figure out what color glitter I want to use for the glasses. I cannot do contacts. I've tried. I can't do it. Like, I cannot, like, physically put it in my eye and it not bother me. Can't do it. I actually didn't pay for prescription sunglasses because they were very costly, but I order my glasses from Zenni Optical, and they have these like clip-on things that you can put on, or the magnetic that you can put on your actual glasses. So I got those. I tried. I just can't do it. I can't do it. Okay, so I think the first thing I'm gonna do the first thing I'm going to do is I want to show you guys some things that I got in the mail that I have failed to open. I'm really excited about this one. For anyone who follows me, I haven't even opened this, as you can see. For anyone who follows me, you know that I've been doing planner clips and bookmarks. And I got in another order of Felties. See, I feel like I would freak out with LASIKs. Like, I don't know. I freak out at the eye doctor when they do the puff of air. Like, I literally, like, jerk the whole time. And the doctor has, like, had to fuss at me and be like, you have to keep your eyes open. And I'm like, I can't. Physically can't do it. I can't do it. Like, it freaks me out. And I just feel like if they were doing surgery on my, I guess it is surgery. If they were messing with my eye, I don't think I could handle it. I would probably have like a panic attack. So anyways, I got new Felties for the bookmarks that I've been making. Let's see if I have any here so I could show you. So they're like, they're little Felties. And they're attached to a clip, and the clip is magnetic. So this is one of the ones that I've made. I have all kinds. Yeah, I'm sure it is expensive. But like I said, I would panic. Like, I would probably punch the doctor if he came near my eyeballs. I'm not even kidding. So, these are the little paperclip, felty bookmark thingies I'm making. And so, this is an order of new felties that I got. And I was going to share them really quick. I get these from wholesalefelties.com. Because I don't have an embroidery machine. I don't know if anybody's seen this show, Schitt's Creek, but I've got little hearts with David on them. I got the sun and moon, and these are glittery. I don't know if you can see the glitter. I got glittery suns. I got in a world full of ambers, be Camille, and their black glitter. I got, these were super cute. Yes, I can drive a stick. It's like a white glitter. I love that one. It's one of my favorites. I've got, we're gonna use that, save that for last because I have another one that goes with it. These cute little bumblebees. They are so flipping cute. And they're like a yellow glitter. Aren't those cute? And then this one says, believe in magic. Where do you order from me? Like for the bookmarks? This one? I could not resist. You guys know I work at a vet clinic. This was funny. It's funny. It's just funny. I need a dog butt, but for these. But I got a cat butt because they didn't have a dog butt. And then glittery Casper. I If you go to unionmainhandmade.com, and then there's a little tab at the top that says shop, there's a section on there just for the Felty bookmarks. I don't have these new ones because I just opened it, so I just got these, but I'm gonna take some pictures of these and add them probably tonight, so they'll be available tonight to order. And then the last two that I got are Beetlejuice. And you can't have Beetlejuice without who? That's right. And it just says strange and unusual. Gotta have you some Lydia to go with Beetlejuice. So, I was really excited about these. So, like I said, these are Felties that I use to make bookmarks and planner marks. Whoop, I just dropped one. Hold on. Can't reach back there. So, like this one, this is a Harry Potter one. On the back is a magnetic clip. That opens and it's magnetic. You can use them for your books or your planners. I already have that one made. I have this one made. This one made. And these two I have to send out, but little Totoro, cute little sloth. So like I said, you can order these little paper planner and bookmark clips on my website, unionmainhandmade.com. Okay, so anyway, that wasn't the point. The point was I wanted to share these Felties of a Laura's Felty. Yes, you're right. You're so right. I started reading the fourth book in the Court of Thorns and Roses series, and it's a smaller book. It's like the Court of Starlight or something like that. I'm only on like chapter 2 or 3, but it's a small book. The last book was freaking massive. But so far it's pretty good. It's kind of slow, but I'm excited to get into the next one. Okay, so I shared that. Then, let me get all this put up. That was one of the announcements that I wanted to make today, was that I was going to have some new bookmarks soon on the shop. I'll probably get those added tonight. And then this is an order from MC Glitter Co. I opened it, but I didn't look at everything because everything's been going on here lately. Yes. That was a really good book, by the way. The end of it, like, I read it. I could not put it down for the last several chapters. It had me like pulled in. So these are new glitters that I haven't ordered before. I'm trying to get my collection from MC Glitter, get that crown, because right now this is my crown. I need a bigger crown, so I'm working on it. So, she had a sale. It was like buy 3, get 2 free, I believe. And lo and behold, I ordered some. And one of the free ones that I got, I didn't realize I already had it. But that's okay because I use red a lot. And Christmas is coming. And so it's fine. And 4th of July. But this is Rendezvous. Let's see. I can open it. greasy. I don't know if you can see that, but that's rendezvous. It's like a mix of sizes, like a fine and chunky mix. It is like probably my favorite red from MC Glitter. So I got rendezvous. And then I don't know why I didn't have this one, but this one is Tiffany. Like, turquoise is my favorite color. I don't know why I didn't have this one. Camera doesn't do it justice. It's super sparkly, though. One of my favorites. I've been eyeballing it forever, and I just don't know why I didn't buy it. And then Southern Belle. I don't really have a lot of yellows and oranges, so I got Southern Belle to add to that. And this one is so pretty. Let's see if that. I don't know if you can see, but MC Glitter. Southern Belle. And then this one was really pretty. It's for Fox Sakes. It's a really pretty, like, burnt orange color. It's gonna be really good for fall. And then I thought this one was different. This one's called Ballerina. And it's like, I think it's like a color shift, but it's a really pale pink color. It just seems really unique to me. Very different. It's like a pale pink color shift. There's a glare from the window. That one is Ballerina. And the last one, I was like, dang. It's called Dead Sea. It is so pretty. Let's see if I can get it down so you can see it. Without spilling it. It is a color shift, and it's like turquoise and dark blues. So pretty. And it's like a fine and chunky mix. So I got those in. I was excited to add those to my collection. Okay. I'll do a TikTok of sharing them all so you guys can see them better than this live video with crappy lighting. Okay. I think that's all I have. I think that's all I have to share right now. Pretty sure. So I want to get into crafting now instead of talking. So I'm going to start working on stuff. I can't get into these. These are my little finger cots for when I use UV resin, because I hate wasting gloves on the UV resin. I got to the point to where I was taking the gloves and cutting the fingers out and using them. Using like the fingers as finger cots.
Still
because I was not happy with having to waste them. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I've got my little handy dandy UV light from CC DIY. I'm going to bring it over here so you guys can see it. Can you guys see what I'm doing? If not, let me know. I can try to move the camera around a little bit. Let's see. I don't want it to fall. Sorry. Alright, can you guys see what I'm doing? You can see the table and everything? Alright. So like I said, with the spatula, I taped off the actual spatula part with black electrical tape, and I painted it a dark blue with acrylic paint. Okay, thanks for stopping by, Christina. And then I put my glitter on. This glitter is, I used High Tide from MC Glitter. It's a really pretty deep blue. And I'm going to take my UV resin from CC DIY and I'm going to put it over the top of this and then use my UV light to set it. Had a little, I don't know where it is. I used to have like a little plug thingy that you could put, I could put in the hole. I'm just taking a paintbrush and getting the UV out of the hole of the top of the spatula. Because I don't want it to be completely clogged. And I'm just gonna do one side at a time. So, I'm just gonna hold it under there. So how's everyone's Sunday? Put it in there for a little bit longer. I like it to be set. Okay, so that's set on that side. So I can touch it. The glitter's not gonna move or anything. Okay, so I'm gonna do the other sides now. It's been all right. I had to work yesterday. Last night didn't really do much other than cook dinner and read some. Fell asleep pretty early, honestly. And then today, apparently my internal time clock has decided that I'm not allowed to sleep past 6 o'clock in the morning. So I was up at 6 and picked up a little bit around the house. Had to take Sarah to work. And then came in here and cleaned up a little bit before this live. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for dinner. Not real sure. May just be salad tonight. Might have like a big chef salad for dinner. But it's been good. this was out of the way. Jesus. There's a movie on Peacock. It's actually still in the movie theater, so I was really surprised that it was on Peacock, but it's called Northmen. The Northmen. We were actually going to go to the movie theaters to see it, but we never made it. So, I might watch it later. Cool. Hopefully they'll be able to keep in touch with their friends after your move. Do you mind? Excuse me, ma'am. Do you mind? You're already snoring up a storm. I'm just getting all the different angles of this spatula. Oh, that'll be nice. Oh, that's really cool that they're going to be moving close. That's neat. That way they can stay in touch and stuff. That's good. I think I need a new power cord for this UV light. It's not as strong as it could be. So it takes me several times to get the UV to cure properly. So that's the first of the UV resin coating over it. So I'm going to set that aside and let that sit for a little bit. And then I'll probably go back over it before I put the decals on it. My craft room is a hot daggum mess. You don't want a tour. I got so much stuff in such a little space. Storage is a key. Like, finding the room to put everything and being creative on how you put it. For sure. Okay. So I'm gonna set that aside and just had to get that UV off my fingers. All right. And then now we're gonna do this tumbler. So this is glittered epoxied smooth. And I'm gonna put some decals on it, water slides. So this is my water slide sheet. It's Johnny Depp compilation sheet. And I'm gonna put them all over this tumbler. So I just gotta pick and choose what I want on it. So I'm just going to cut these apart. Well, when you come and visit, we can have a tour. How about that? Maybe you can give me some ideas on what I can do. Yeah, I thought they were pretty funny. I wanted to have this done before the trial ended, but you know, stuff happens. Too much stuff going on, I've not been able to. This is the first time I've come in here to work on anything in probably 2 weeks because of everything. I'm literally just cutting these out right now, and then we'll figure out the placement. I wish I could pull this up. On my computer. So I could read the comments. I don't know how to do that though. I tried it, it didn't work. I'd be able to do it on Facebook. This is the first time I've done a live on TikTok, so this whole thing is new to me. Okay, all those are cut, so let's figure this out now. put this one on the bottom. Last one. There's that. see.
Days when we race, we fell off the pace.
What brand waterside paper do you use? The one that I use, hold on 1 second. I have two different ones. This is the transparent, and this is the white. It's Haze Paper Company waterside decal paper, A4 size. For inkjet printers. I got both packs from Amazon. it works really well. think I'm gonna use this one. Pretty sure that's done. So let me show you guys. Make sure all of it's down and smooth before I show you. Yep, okay. This is what we got. So, I'm probably gonna put something right here. I don't know what yet, but I'm gonna figure something out and I'll put it right there. Yes, this is water slide. So I'm probably gonna put something there, and then there's a little gap right here in that space right here. I'm probably gonna put something there. I'm not sure what yet. I don't have any more water slides made. So, that's what it looks like for right now. And again, I'm going to put something here and up here. But I don't have anything else at the moment. Thank you. So that's that. So that's all I'm going to do with that one for right now. I'm going to let this sit probably for a few hours because I want those water slides to really set in. And while I'm letting it set in, I'll find something else to go on in those little holes. I don't know what yet. I might, excuse me. I might do some like tattoo star, like looking stars in some vinyl. That might be cute. That's the plan for that. There was another one, but it was too big to go on there. So, I don't know what I'm going to do with that one, but I'm not going to put it on there. So, back to the spatula that I'm doing for the clinic. Animal clinic. I put a coat of UV resin over the glitter and let that cure, and it's still a little bumpy, so I'm going to put some more UV resin over it. I'll do another coat so that it's smooth and I can put some little paw prints on it. The spatula is going to be with, it's going to go with a pill counter. So, I say pin counter, pill counter. What did I say? I don't know what I said. Anyway, we're gonna ignore me. Just ignore me. I'm gonna set that over there so it can dry. Pull my UV resin and light back up. I just have a piece of parchment paper and my CCDIY UV lamp and my CCDIY UV resin. Squirting out the bottle everywhere. It's not on me. Okay, good. And you gotta do this stuff in thin coats because it will not cure if you don't. Do one side at a time. And I just kind of touch it, tap it a little bit just to see if it's set. And it's a little tacky still, so I'm going to go through and do it one more time. All right, that side's good. I'm gonna do the back side. And when I do the sides, like I do the front side and the sides of it, this because it's like a rectangle, I do the little small sides, but I do the back side separately, if that makes sense, and the top. When I'm doing it, I do them all together. I don't know if I'm even making sense. So, like, this is the back side. I'll do the sides while I'm doing the back. And my goal right now is just to make it smooth so that I can put decals on it. Again, this is a spatula. I work at an animal clinic full time. This is my side hustle. So I'm making a new pill counter and spatula for the clinic. And I'm using UV resin to do the handle of the spatula. I think I need a stronger UV light. This one does a job, but I have to, like, hold it in here longer. Hello. Just making sure all the sides are cured under the UV light. How's everybody's Sunday? What's everyone up to? So that's cured. I'm gonna take, where's it at? I have this little, what is this thing called? This one's donkey. It's called an awl. AWL, an awl. I use, ouch, it's sharp. I use this for, when I was making, I used to make, art journals, junk journals, for book, and I use this for bookbinding. It's just a really sharp, pointy object. Really sharp, pointy object. And the hole where, for the, to hang it, spatula, I'm just gonna take the awl and go through the hole with the awl. With the, yeah, awl. Just make sure it's cleaned out so you can still hang it if you want to hang it. You could also cover it completely with glitter if you wanted to do that. I had a plug that you put in the hole. It's like a little rubber plug, but I cannot find it to save the life of me. I don't know what I did with it. If you guys hear snoring, it's my dog under my feet. At my feet, under the chair. So there's a little hole there. You don't have to do that way. It's just a little tacky still. So it's not as shiny as it needs to be, but I'm gonna sand it because I want it to be really, really smooth for the decals. Today. So I basically, all the decals are on the tumbler. This is a Johnny Depp tumbler I'm doing. This is water slide. It's a glitter. So that's done. I'm just waiting on it to dry all the way so that I can finish it up. And then I did the spatula for the pill counter for the animal clinic. And then I'll put some decals on there and this will be done. And I'm going to put a decal on the bottom of the pill counter in reverse so that it'll be through the bottom of it. And I'll probably do some TikTok videos sharing that part of it when I get there. This is what a pill counter looks like. They use these in pharmacies and they use these in clinics. So like at the animal clinic where I work. So on the bottom of it, it's got legs. On the bottom of it in reverse, I'm going to put the logo of the clinic. And then on the spatula for the counting, I'm gonna put some paw prints on it. And so this will be a little set that goes together. So that's that. I'm sure you'll see some TikTok videos of updates of all of this when I get it done. I'm still gonna work on some stuff, but I've been on this live for 2 hours now, so I'm gonna get off of here. And I really, really appreciate you guys coming and checking out me working and crafting today on my very first TikTok live. It was fun. I hope to do it again. I do have a Facebook page you can follow, Union Maine Handmade. I do go live on Facebook as well, so if you want to check it out, you can follow me there. And you can follow me here because I do update a lot. TikToks and stuff, and I'll probably go live again. So I'm gonna go. I hope y'all have a happy Sunday, and thank you for stopping by, and have a great day. Bye.